Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Very good.
This going to be delivery or carry out?
Hi, I want to order pizza and Yelp says you're a good place. But I got a long order that's quite serious, so wipe that smile off your face. I can see it. I need a pepperoni pizza and a jiffy.
Okay. Is that it?
Hell no, that ain't it. Stay with me. I need a combo and a couple supremes. A couple deep dish pizzas that'll bust through my jeans. Send a 20,000 inch meat lovers with the cheese is gooey. And a female driver that'll feed it to me. I need a margarita pizza with some buffalo mozzarella. A taco pizza pie that you can cover with sauce and peppers. A Detroit style Greek pizza. And 7 extra large barbecue meat pizzas. 5 big pizzas, please. With absolutely no meat, baby boy, nothing but cheese. I need a pizza made of money with a couple of G's stuffed in the crust. Take it out the register if you must. 57 pepperoni pizzas with some sausage, Canadian bacon, a little garlic, and some mozzarella. You sound like a pretty nice fella. So throw a little pizza in it out of pudding and jello. I got a couple people that are coming over tonight. I need some Dr. Pepper Mountain Dew, some yogurt. Right. I need a couple other things and I hope it's alright. Because you're sitting there like, oh my god, he's flowing so tight. I need a Game of Thrones pizza covered in fried dragon meat, a jalapeno habanero pepper for the savage cheek. And if you think that I'm getting too cool, I want the pizza from my old elementary school cafeteria that we used to get on Fridays. Oh man, it was perfect. Damn, I read 285 books this year, my man. You better bring me 10 personal pans, a Chinese pizza filled with egg rolls. I'll jump into it like I'm Philip DeFranco. I'm gonna pay, gonna give you my bankroll. I'm thinking of sticking a brick in a million same clothes. Woo! I want some pizza with some barbecue chicken, a little pineapple to get the little heart of me ticking. I'm gonna eat it with my wife while I hold the butt. I'm taking a nibble off the end right off the golden crust. A little garlic and some onion in the middle of the crust and go and sprinkle it with onions. Add a little parmesan, a little ham, a little cheddar, and some cheesy macaroni. Swear to God, it makes it better. I don't care if anybody wanna judge me for the food I'm getting. I just wanna cater to the party in the mood I'm in. I just want pizza. I know it's the best, and tomorrow I have the leftovers for breakfast. Make sure that crust is not a bit mushy. And oh yeah, please throw in a chocolate chip cookie, cause I'm a thug. Can you repeat that order back to me, please?
Hang on a minute. Hell no, I can't repeat that order back.